Please talk to me. I'm going nuts. I've lost all hope in life. I feel like I'm a robot. This was Leona's first message to us. As a mother of two young children living in South Africa, she had recently lost her beloved mother and discovered her husband was cheating with another married woman. Grief, loneliness, and suicidal thoughts taunted her every day. She was desperate to talk to someone, so she searched online for help and came across our Issues I Face site. Joanna, our mentor from the US, responded to Leona's message. She reminded her that peace will return, and then she asked whether she believed in God. Leona didn't give a direct answer, but questioned why God took her mother so soon and left her all alone. Joanna understood all too well what Leona was going through. She also had her own divorce story. She shared how God was with her in the lonely times and how he healed her after her divorce. She also encouraged Leona to work through her marital issues with her husband, and she shared this prayer. God will not abandon you. He will see you through this. Leona sent this in response. You may take this lightly, but this is a huge thing to me. I mean, you talking to me and me just being able to talk to someone in general. I still get emotional, but when I saw your first email, I was so happy. Please remember me in your prayers. Tell me more about God. I see other people so happy and claim it's all God. I would really also love to be in that position. In the following weeks, despite her kids getting sick, Leona expressed her new sense of hope and a desire to know God. Through her own initiative, Leona shared how she began to listen to gospel music to draw closer to God. Joanna shared scriptures and songs about the Holy Spirit, which led Leona to ask how she could have the Holy Spirit in her life. I do believe there is God. I want to learn to love him and put him first, but how does one love someone they don't know? Teach me how to properly pray. You have no idea how much you have helped me. I really needed you. Your prayers and financial support make it possible for P2C Digital Strategies to bring people like Leona closer to Jesus, one conversation at a time.